Welcome, pilgrims, to another pilgrimage, a new one, called Death's Door. I always thought this was like a really nice little cutesy, fun Zelda slash like Souls-like game. Hopefully we finish it, but I know not next to nothing about this. Sorry about that, folks. I just had some stuff to deal with my mother. Got a little fancy umbrella. Yeah, I know how to roll already, guys. Got a little umbrella. It's nice. Very nice. What is this? Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna hurt you guys. Oh, you're a little guy. Oh. Oh, follow me. Oh, oh! Oh yeah, follow me, guys. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. You gonna follow me too? Yeah, come on, guys. Let's go. Oh, oh. Come on, this way, this way. Come on, this way, this way. Yay, I got little flower guys with me. Come on, guys. Oh, ho, ho. Hold L2 and aim. Oh. Come on, guys. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. Come back. Come hang out. Come on, guys. Let's go. What is this? Oh, it's the door I came from. Do 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 do. Uh-oh. Demonic forest plant. Uh-oh. Ooh. No. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What's that? Beat it with an umbrella. Yeah. Woo. I got it. Whoa. Whoa. Oh no. What happened, guys? Are you coming too? Are you guys coming? I'll see you guys later. Someone stole that soul, didn't they? Oh no. Hmm. Oh, there you are. What's this? It's just fire. It is just fire. Pick it up. Looks like the life seed. Planting one of these in a green pot yields soul fruit. It could be could get my health. All right. This is a very cute game. excuse me, sir. Thank you. What's this? Activate? Oh. What does this do? Okay. Little crow. Do I sense a glut of soul energy? Come here, trade the souls to get an edge in combat. Okay. I guess I'm back in the main place. Oh yeah, you love typing, do you? Who's this? Oof. Lost your assignment? That's rough, buddy. Been quiet the past few years. Fancy's medicine or something, I expect, so annoying. We need a new plague. I'm gonna go broke. Welcome to the Soul Vault. Would you like to increase your combat abilities? Ability to wield melee weapons. Raising this will increase damage to melee weapons, as well as their reach. Ability to attack, speed, and precision. Raising this will allow me to charge their melee range attacks faster. Increase the speed of which melee attacks will chain together. Reaper speed and grace of movement. Raising this will increase your speed, of course. Make faster dodges and less cooldown time between dodges. Magic. The ability to harvest magic. Raising this will increase damage done with magic spells and ranged attacks. And unfortunately, all this is way too much money for me right now. It's 400. Probably want this for strength. I don't really care about the speed right now. You could charge? No, I can't. Oh, it's just half the damage. Okay, so I gotta just relearn the controls real quick. I'm not sure what I'm doing in this game. Okay, so I got that. Pick this up. See if I can go anywhere else. Ooh. No fall damage? Alright. Okay. So. Okay. So that guy got taken down pretty easily. Sure where to go. Oh, hello. Okay. I'm just picking a direction and going. Nope. Okay. I'm not sure if I could go in this little area. Sometimes there's secrets. All depends on where you look. Have I been here? I think I've been here. What is this? Please don't be like a secret boss. Uh-oh. No, I've been here. So this is, It was a second before I played that last video for you guys, or the beginning of the game, and here. Wasn't sure, okay, how to make out the game, or where to go. Pretty sure. Oh. That's cool. Okay, so you gotta wait a second to shoot. Okay. So it's down here. Okay, cool. Okay. Thank you. Okay. So you gotta beat some people up. That unlocks, but ow. Okay, cool. What's this do? What does that do? Okay. I got a key for something. Oh, there's a door down here. Wasn't there? Oh, no, it wasn't. I guess I'll hold on to this key. Climb this ladder. I don't know what this is. I'll pick it up. Massive soul energy. We spent. Okay. Switch to the summit. This looks like a point of return. Okay. God. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna need this. Whew. That was a little close. Reaper, my time in this world is over. No, it's not. Unfortunately, I'm still alive. Sorry, maybe if you should hit me with our attack. I'm still here, very much alive. Perhaps try a bit of a run up. I'm sorry, it's not your fault. It happens to everyone. I'm afraid I'm burning with unending life. I can't explain it, I've spent untold years seeking an answer. My name is Steadhouse. I'm the keeper of graves in the Sacred Mountain. Oh, and if you find yourself strengthened somehow, feel free to try and kill me again. Oh, okay. What is this? Here lies the guardian of the door, a preserver of order, and a home for stray souls. Okay. What's over here? Oh, you can see. Can I fall in? Okay. Let's try talking to him again. You're welcome to stop by anytime you like, Reaper. You know, I should do. I should go back. But, you know, let's just keep pressing forward for now. Seems like I'll find a way back eventually. What is this? Oh, God. A mass of souls. Okay. Can I break these? No. Okay. To the stranded sailor. Inspect. The simple structure has a twin. Secret lies within. Okay. Everything seems like a secret in this game. What is this? Okay. Can't go this way. This. Switch to the summit. Okay. Oh God. Okay, so we basically made a shortcut. Great, everything's alive. No. Oh, just a measly two souls. Okay, I get it. Am I done here on this side? I can go up. Right, over here. I think I had to go this way maybe. Oh, there's another dead end. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Nope. Ugh. Okay. So let's go down this way. Because we explored everything over here. And, oh, that's right. Pick that up. And, yeah. I guess I went back for that. Okay. But yeah, statues and everything everywhere. This game is so mysterious and I kind of like it. Oh, well. That's right, I didn't even have to go all the way around. Okay, so what do I do now? Oh, okay. Okay. What's down this area? Oh, excuse me? Each shard of vitality crystal. Collecting four of these pushes beyond its limits. Thank you. Okay. So it's good to check around in games. Like, what's down this way? Nothing. I really love the look of this game. Maybe. Nah, it has something to do with green power. Okay, we're going places. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, let's go this way and get that seed. See, I don't know if I have to go here yet. No, nothing. And this bridge is broken. Like, what was the point of coming here? Okay. We're eventually gonna figure this out. Excuse me, sir. Put one in here. Just in case bad stuff happens like that. shit. Okay. This one. To go that way. The summit was that way. There's all these monsters. Can't shoot like that? Okay. Let's see. So there has to be a way to get to that little area. Maybe back here. No. Could swear that. How's that lead over there? Let me just take one more look. If I just fall? Oh. No. Okay. Oh, it's like a teleportation thing. Okay. Really? Okay. I'm just wasting it. This looks like a trap. I'm gonna go back. Hope y'all don't mind. It's right over here. I thought I could light these fires, but guess not. See, like, that fire brazier right there? It's like, oh, whoops. Oh. Huh. That's weird. I have to have enough now. Okay, let's do that. Less cooldown time between dodges. Okay, I'll do that next. The speed. Ooh, that's pretty nice. Okay, so it's right here. I didn't do it. A fucking huge building. Guardians of the door. Okay, excuse me. Okay, excuse me. Okay. Okay. Excuse me. Sorry. Oh God. Dead? Excuse me? Okay. Hello? What is this? This is the way to summit? Yeah, I know. on that, just in case. How do you? Okay, you know what? In here. What is this? Found some incense. Shiny things. Okay, it's collectible, I guess. Locked. Hey, bird, what are you doing? That's my soul. Oh, hello, fledgling. Sorry about the crack on the head, but I needed that soul. You see, I was a reaper just like you. Years ago, my assignment evaded capture. It took many months to track it down to this location. Upon arrival, I discovered it had somehow passed through this door. Inconceivable. Do you know who we are, fledgling? Nope. We're at Death's Door. Pinpoint for all life. That was just a legend. As you know, all doors are powered by energy of souls. Perhaps with that truly monumental amount of power, even this one could be forced open. Sadly, the soul I stole from you was not enough. You okay, Sadie? I'm afraid our fates are very much intertwined now, fledgling. If your assignment incomplete, your death is now and inevitability. Without the soul that now resides behind this door, you're trapped just like me. However, fortune may still smile upon us. This cursed land is hidden to the reapers, somehow untouched by the laws of nature. Creatures here have yet have the potential to live vastly beyond their years, growing even larger and more powerful. I know three such beings on these isles whose combined soul energy could grant us the power to wedge this door open. North lies an old witch, obsessed with escaping the clutches of death. Forest to the east, a self-proclaimed Clint King rules over the ruins of a flooded cathedral. And on top of the mountain in the west, a beast of untold years, primal and vicious, with no want or desire. I'm truly sorry to entangle you fledgling. But in my advanced years, my body grows weary. Your path is not your own now. Either venture into the wilds and reap the grand souls, or choose an action, suffer the same fate as old fool. Do you wish guidance to where to go next? I suggest you head north. It's a witch. Okay. Alright. How do I know where to go? Let's talk to this guy again one more time. Excuse me, sir. Head north. Doesn't matter now. door requires a key. It's very old and rusted. Okay. It's the only thing on this side of the door. Nothing over here. Can't even go down. Okay. Can I go this way? You can't just let me do this. Okay, whatever. Desire is really good. Guess we're going to the witch's hub. The right way or what's the wrong way. Well, say I went a certain way. Oh, I can't. Trust anything. Burn your weapons and spread joy. Okay. Way to the Arnwich's Mansion. Okay. What is this? Oh. Little pyre. Damn. A little collectible. Oh no, you lost your assigned soul. That's the one thing we didn't want to happen. Well, get back out there and see if you find it. Get out there and to get the job done. What's this? Oh, it's a little elevator. That's cute. Ooh, ominous. Never really explored around here. See, places are all good in exploring. Who are you? I'm just relaxing, feeding the birds. None of my friends want to eat off the floor. Watch some old cartoons, they're not even in color, can you believe that? Guess they must be out of budget. Here. Can I use the cell phone? Can I use it? Oh. Click. See, the phone isn't connected to anything. Hilarious. A lot of weird stuff around here. I like this little symbol. Can I go this way? No. Taking off his clothes. Gone to fix a broken pipe back in 3 to 4 years. Some of that stuff out, but thank you guys for watching, and Definitely gonna keep playing this one. Because, seems like a lot of fun, this game. And there's a lot of little secrets here and stuff like that. I really do enjoy puzzle games and just like adventure games in general. And, yeah, so. Oh. Hello there, my beaked-faced fellow. It is quite unusual to see one of your kind these aisles. I imagine you must be a first soul. Not me, I should hope. Anyway, seems our paths have intersected at the opportune moment. You may not have noticed, but I have been cursed with an unusual affliction. Alas! Judge me not by the shape of my head, but the deliciousness of the soup inside. Pothead. Okay. Where are my manners? Very pleased to make your acquaintance, Beakface. Seeing that my journey has reached an impasse, I've been unable to overcome the obstacles ahead and unlock the iron gates. If you help me move on, I should be in debt to you, and we could push forward together. Okay. Well, anyway, I'm gonna leave it here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.